Mr. President, we're fed up with your government. It's time that we had our say. We're sick and tired of working our fingers to the bone while you throw all our money away. You're providing for illegals while we can't feed our poor. And this evil they call socialism's beating on our door. It's time we take our country back, restore our self-esteem so we can live the American dream. So will you stand with me, brothers? Will you stand with me, sisters? Restore our American pride. I'm smart enough to know I can't do this by myself. Of my children are slipping through the fingers on my hands. As long as I'm alive, I will never give up hope that God will change our ways and heal our land. Some people call me crazy, and I'll proudly wear that name. If I do it right, that's what I'm being called. And I'll make a resolution to uphold the Constitution. It's my God-given right, and it's the law. So will you stand with me, brothers? Will you stand with me, sisters?
Under God.